Sick and Tired is an original women's apparel brand that is designed by Yuxuan Zhao. The brand intends to create inspiring, attractive, unique, and comfortable designs that help people express their perspectives and feelings while presenting their fashion sense and individual uniqueness. Sick and Tired is a concept-based brand that is not just about making fashionable pieces, but more about making clothing a voice that speaks for others and sends people love and support. Sick and Tired is also trying to be as sustainable and environmentally friendly as possible. The meaning behind the name Sick and Tired is to remind people whatever they're going through that makes them sick and tired right now, everything will be alright. Sick and Tired is here for them and cares about them. Our mission is to make our designs distinctive, unique, inspiring, and comfortable while offering our customers not only the product itself, but also the value and meaning behind the design and a wonderful shopping experience. Our vision is to have our products encourage and inspire people to be whoever they are and whoever they want to be, to express their feelings and attitudes freely to the world. The goal and the purpose of our brand will always be encouraging and inspiring people through our products. In the future, our ultimate goal is to become one of the most popular, inspiring, and trustworthy designer brand worldwide. Our target customers are middle-class females that's between 17 to 30 years old, with an average income between $30,000 to $90,000. They're high school graduates and above all races. They are social justice advocates who care about human rights, gender equality, mental health issues. They have a unique fashion sense. They have fashion awareness and enjoy avant-garde. They're open-minded, independent, critical, expressive women who are willing to spend a good amount of money on clothing. At Sick and Tired, we offer women's top, women's bottoms, streetwear, swimwear, accessories, and customization services. For customization services, customer can have clothes in their exact sizes to be made, and Sick and Tired is trying to help reduce the wasting problem and help protecting the environment by offering this service. Here are some of the products we have produced. As a brand that promotes sustainability, we only produce 100 to 200 items for each product at once to avoid wasting and overstocking problems. To have you gain more understanding of our brand, here are some of the designs and elements we incorporate in our clothing. Packaging and services. The main business philosophy of Sick and Tired is to offer customers one of the best and unforgettable shopping experiences. In order to make that happen, Sick and Tired puts a lot of time and effort designing our tags and packaging to be special, creative, thoughtful, heartwarming, and sustainable. From the clothing tag to the garment packaging to the mailer bag, they're all designed creatively with our logo on them. They're all made to be environmental friendly using biodegradable materials, which also attract consumers who stand for sustainability. Here are some of the designs of our tags and packagings. For example, we have made with love. Whatever you're going through right now, remember I am hugging you through this cloth, and a sincere letter to our customers. And here are the examples of our mailer bags. Location. As a brand that intends to target customers from worldwide, Sick and Tired is designed to be an online business. All of our products will be sold solely online. There is no physical store at this moment. We have two online stores for our brand, and we are operating these two online stores through two of the most popular e-commerce platforms, Shopify and Taobao. Our Shopify store will be mainly targeting American and international consumers, while Taobao store will be focusing on mostly Chinese consumers since China has a huge market and one of the highest purchasing power. And even more so, the founder of the brand is very familiar with the Chinese culture. Sick and Tired has its own Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, and blog where consumers can easily find the access to the store through our website and social media pages, and they will be able to check out our products and by simply looking through our social media pages and websites. Sourcing. All products will be sourced and manufactured in China. We will be sourcing factories and material providers through 1688.com. We will choose full production package to produce most of our products. We are currently working with 5 factories with different areas of expertise in apparel manufacturing. We intend to build long-term partnership with these trustworthy and effective manufacturers. Service plan. All of our products will be sent to a shipping company warehouse after the production is completed, and this company will be in charge of managing our inventory, packaging, and delivering products to our consumers. They have order management system and warehouse management system which help control and manage the day-to-day operations in warehouse that guides inventory receiving and put away, optimizes picking and shipping of orders, and advises on inventory replenishment. At the same time, Sick & Tired will also track and manage our own inventory. The shipping company will deliver our products through either DHL or USPS. Usually, DHL takes about 4 to 12 business days, and USPS priority mail takes about 6 to 10 business days to ship internationally. Sick & Tired will also do our best to have our customers receive the products within 2 weeks. We are also partnering with an experienced Chinese marketing company which helps us promote our products in China as well as running our Chinese online store. They will be in charge of everything including website design, advertisement, customer services, so that Sick & Tired team can be more focused on advertising in the international market and running our Shopify store. Competitive edge. Sick & Tired will be offering only original design products, which means no one else in the market will be selling the same products as us. We make every single product super comfortable and of high quality. Our packaging is well designed creatively and sustainably. They are all made to be environmental friendly using biodegradable materials. Sick & Tired offers clothes that are not only super stylish, but also very innovative and inspiring. We are operating in 2 markets targeting both Chinese and international consumers, which help us expand our business and sales worldwide. Also, the prices of our products are affordable among other streetwear brands in the market. Our weakness include Sick & Tired does not have any investors at the moment. We are starting our business with limited funds, which means we will not be able to advertise our products broadly at first. We are not able to afford a customized photo shoot with models. Without enough advertisement and one for photos, it will be hard for us to attract customers at first. We have minimal stuff, which means we might not be able to react to certain situations fast enough, and there will be a lot of pressure on the owner for running and managing everything within the business, which might slow down some process within the company. Right now, Yuxuan Zhao is the only designer within the company, which means Sick & Tired is more likely to have lower creativity and productivity and less design than most of other clothing brands in the market. Also, there are so many other clothing businesses online. As a starting business, we're definitely facing a lot of challenges and competitions. As the power of consumption is growing worldwide and China remains the number one buying power in the world, Sick & Tired has a lot of advantages and opportunities opening in both markets. Sick & Tired understands the culture and general needs and wants behind each market very well, which helps us target customers in both markets. In both markets, the experienced economy has become the newest trend in many industries. Consumers are looking for pleasing experiences rather than just plain products nowadays. Sick & Tired always understands that one of our brand concepts is to offer a wonderful and special shopping experience to our customers. We have very distinctive products and packaging than other fashion brands, which will definitely impress our customers. We also have very friendly and helpful customer services that will always put our customers first to offer our customers one of the best experiences. According to the research, Millennial and Gen Z are set to overtake baby boomers as the dominant U.S. consumers in the coming year, and they are more likely to purchase products that are distinctive, fashionable, meaningful, and special, which perfectly fits the concept of our brand. And our primary target customers are those Millennial and Gen Z customers. Our brand also faces some threats and challenges. As the pandemic continues going on worldwide, there are a lot of uncertainty in shipping, manufacturing, and other processing steps. Also, there are more and more clothing brands opening in the markets now. We are involved in a lot of competitions. There are so many popular and stylish streetwear brands and other successful clothing brands out there in the market, but as what we discovered, most of the streetwear brands are only creating pieces that are novel and fashionable, but they lack content that can be inspiring to people and the society. And the clothing that contains inspiring content are usually not stylish or special enough. We haven't found any direct competitors when it comes to regular outfits and the store concept, but we did find multiple swimwear brands that we are in direct competition with. We have also found a lot of indirect competitors, which are businesses that create original and interesting products and businesses that sell inspiring apparels. Marketing. Since we are only selling online, we will only be advertising through social media. As we understand the importance of creating fascinating advertisements, photos, and videos, we will be trying our best to capture people's attention through our visual merchandising using professional photography. We are currently working with a few model agencies that shoot products for us. Sick and Tired has its own social media accounts for Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, YouTube, WordPress blog, Weibo, and Little Red Book. We will use these platforms to post and promote our brand and our products often and regularly. We will also be paying others' pages to promote for us. As our business grows, we will be paying specific influencers on social media to help us promote. Form of ownership. Sick and Tired will be established as a sole proprietorship. It is simplest and most common structure chosen to start a business. Yuxuan Zhao will be the owner and the manager of the brand. She will have complete control and decision-making power over the business. There are some benefits of opening a sole proprietorship, which are sell or transfer can take place at the discretion of the sole proprietorship. No corporate tax payments, minimal legal costs to forming a sole proprietorship, few formal business requirements, and owners can dissolve the company whenever they choose to do so. However, in the future, when the business grows bigger, we will consider changing it into LLC. Organizational structure. Yuxuan Zhao will be the CEO, manager, and designer and director of marketing of the brand. Currently, Sick and Tired has three other part-time employees, and we have been working with some freelancers that helps us in so many areas. Lastly, there is a letter from us to all of you and all of our customers. Follow us on Instagram, sickandtired.store, or visit us through the website. Thank you all.